Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot. We are back playing as Keith the Tyrannosaurus Rex. He's doing a little roar, having some fun, and now we're going to jump over here and try to not get killed by that lovely... Yeah, that, basically. Come on. I'm not going to hurt you. I probably am. Come on, Keith, you can get him. Come here. Thank you. He looks so delicious. Ow, same bloody guy as well. Right. I hate these explosive guys. I hate them with... The passion of which I hate these men cannot be over-exaggerated. It is hate unlike you've ever known, Lady Dylan. Hate unlike you've ever known. Imagine the thing you hate the most in the world. Imagine hating that a billion more times than you actually do. That's how I feel right now. Look at it. It's ridiculous. Damn. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to back. Come hither. Damn. Delicious and nutritious humans. And of course, because I went and chased that guy. Oh, for God's sake. I hate it. Back up a little bit. No, leave him. It's not worth it. It's like the kids who bully you at school. Just ignore them and move on. It's ridiculous. There's no way to effectively get past these guys at all. There just isn't, you know. You take the hit. Take the hit and hope for the best. Get hit by boulders in the way. Come on, just let me finish the level, please. I'm gonna die. Bloody Nora. At least they're stupid enough to only hit me once. If they kept shooting at me, they'd get me, you know. It's just awful. Seriously. How bad is this? I feel like I've gone the wrong way, you know. Not worth it. Come on, you can do it, Keith. I believe in you. Hwah. Oh, come on. You can do it, Keith. Keep on running. Ah. Whew. It's getting close. It's getting a little close for my liking. Seriously. How bad is that? How ridiculous is that? Extremely is the word you're looking for. There's got to be a way. See? What the hell? I hate it. Guys, I hate it. You can't imagine how much I hate this. It is absolutely ridiculous. Keep on turning. It just ruins your health. Absolutely ruins it. Absolutely destroys it. And then the blimmin' boulders land on my blimmin' beautiful... Yeah. Ow. Hey, come hither. Come hither. Good hovering. Thank you. It's so unfair. It's so unbelievably unfair. If I jump, he knows. Somehow, he knows. Nom. Delicious. As annoying as it is. Oh, God. And it is. And I'm going to get hit. And there we go. Oh, let's give it enough. Come on, Keith. I feel... that potentially you can actually drop off to the side here. I don't know. We're going to find out now. Don't know why Keith does. He's doing this like magic jump forward. It's rather amazing. Like there. I'm kind of getting... Maybe I can run down here? Maybe? No, I don't think I can. I think I have to make this somehow. Dude, look at that! What am I meant to do in that situation? How am I ever meant to make that? It is mad. Come here. Who do you think you are? Now I shouldn't have done that because when I go back this way, there's gonna be another guy there. Okay, we're doing okay. We're definitely doing better than usual. Oh yeah! Check that shit out. Go, Keith. Gonna save it. Oh God. Okay, that was silly. That was slightly silly. Not gonna lie. Okay, it's all about timing. Yep. That was a very good example of how not to do it. So was that. Basically, they have to shoot, and then you have to. It's not easy, guys. It's not easy. I promise you it's not easy. They're very good. They're very talented. Come. There we go. I'm doing okay, though. We're going to save it again, because I feel my health is pretty good, considering the horrificness of the situation. Ah, what, Keith, what are you doing? You had it, then. Blimmin' had it. Blimmin' well had it. Maybe I can go down there? Oh, God. Hello. Now, the issue is they keep respawning as well. Come here. If I saw the buttons, Can I go down there? I can. Don't know if I meant to, but damn it, I'm gonna do it anyway. Please, somebody just fire a normal. Oh god. I don't know how I killed this thing. I kind of just keep pressing buttons and hope for the best. Worked last time. There we go. No problem. Please, end of level, please. Oh, for the love of God. So that doesn't seem to be the right way. Let's go ahead and do that again. Okay, go. Go, keep, go. Go away! Seriously, what am I ever meant to do in that situation except die? What is my alternative? Because I genuinely don't understand. I'm genuinely confused. The jumping seems to help, because it makes them fire upwards, and then they always fire up again on that second go, so maybe that's what I should do. Okay, let's try that again. Come here, you. You look delicious and nutritious. I wish to consume you. You may kill me. Phew, that was close. I can't get attacked by... Yes! 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 Well done, Keith. Get in, son. You are the most beautiful T-Rex the world has ever known. Predator's ball complete. Guys, that was horrible. That was absolutely disgusting. It's just mean. It's too mean. We're outside! Lovely. And I'm dead. Okay. I kind of assumed that was going to happen. Not going to lie. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Feels very zoomed in. Nom nom. So many delicious humans. Too many delicious humans, some might say. Can you ever have too many delicious humans? Who knows? Who knows? Now I have to go down here and destroy this thing. So that's... There we go. Good destroying. Come on, Keith. Come here. Ugh. What am I doing? Keith, what are you doing? Keith, stop that. Well done, Keith. Yeah, where are you going to run? Where are you going to run? Nowhere, that's where. But you are delicious and you are nutritious. I see. Ow. I see you up there. No. Come on, Keith. Rark. Rark. Turn. Rark. Lovely. Yum. I think I go down here. I don't really know. Just gonna go down here anyway. Dana, Dana. Keith, Keith, Keith. Ow. I don't really know if there's much point. Okay, maybe there is. He's a large man, isn't he? He's a very large man. No offense to large man. I'm sure he's a lovely guy. I feel if I keep moving, rockets aren't really worth stopping. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. You make me crazy. Okay, I did need to go this way just to destroy that. Which does unfortunately. Ow. Yeah, I'm gonna forget those rockets. They're gonna start annoying me now. Keep on moving, moving. Do you, Matt? Nope, didn't work well. Did not work well. And I pressed the wrong button. Oh god, my controller. I'm going to go ahead and do my little cheat thing where basically we're going to level select back to this level. And that'll let me have a few more lives, so it's a little bit less of a pain in the ass. But either way, we'll be back at the start of the level anyway. Okay, that's a little bit better. We've got 3 lives now. We can give this a proper go. Let's go nom some humans. Delicious, nutritious humans. Now, at least I know where I'm going. I think I am going to have to take down those things. Oh god, didn't mean to do that. Sorry, sir. I do need to take down the human, the high humans, otherwise they do just kind of ruin my life a little bit, to be honest. I can't do that. Delicious, nutritious humans. Come here. Come. See? Look at that move. Look at that move out. That was nice. That was nice. Hey, come. Come. Hey! Come here! Where do you think you're going, sir? I don't really need to kill him, but it was his whole attitude of thinking he'd run away from me. It just felt really cocky. I don't know. I can't have him thinking he's okay. I can't have any of them thinking this is an appropriate way to fight a T-Rex, frankly, because it's clearly not a good idea. There's clearly many, many, many better ways you'd actually want to fight a T-Rex in combat. One down. Two down. Now I know I need to go down here. There we go. Doing okay on health. Could be better, could be worse. Boop. Okay. Fine. I don't want to eat you anyway. Nom. I never liked you. I never wanted to eat you. You're not delicious or nutritious. You're rubbish. Ow. Ow. Come here. Keith must be blimmin' full eating all these people. I tell you, I'd be bloody stuffed by now. I've eaten many a human in my time, man. Honestly, you eat like five of them, you just can't do anymore. Oh god, this is bad. Come on, Keith. Better than this. Apologies for the very loud noises outside. I live with exceptionally loud human beings. Keith would eat them. Keith would eat them not because he's hungry or because he needs help. Keith would eat them to keep them quiet, I tell you. Okay, now that they're all done, hopefully, on the way back, I can rack up a decent amount of health and it'll be worth saving. Keith just keeps on eating. Hate him. Come here. I think I'm gonna save it because I think I'm doing okay. Health is going up at least. It's acceptable. It's acceptable levels of healthiness. Yep, gonna keep on saving. Oh god. That was close. Two rockets beautifully flew. Two rockets beautifully sort of. Hey! Hey! Rude. Fucking Nora. Bit of a close up that. Come on. Okay, now that we've done that, we turn around. Ow. Get hurt several times. And then we eat people. Hurrah. This is actually, unless I'm sorely mistaken, which I'm not in this case, I'm definitely not. Oopsie-daisy. This is, I believe, the final T-Rex level. Did I get both of those? I think I did. Kicking ass and taking names, ladies and gentlemen. Kicking ass and taking names. I'm gonna save it, because we're doing quite well for once. Get a nice close-up of the very, very, very well graphics Keith there, with his beautiful, beautiful textures. Nom nom nom. I'd like to be a T-Rex. Assuming billions of people aren't trying to shoot me, I'd quite like being a T-Rex. Alright! Kicking ass! Not bad, eh? Not bad! Person slot's got a few moves up his tiny, tiny T-Rex claws. Yeah. So this is, I think, the final T-Rex level, and apparently it's horrible. Apparently there's rockets everywhere. Oh yeah, look at that dodging there. Okay, we can do this. Ow. Come hither. Okay, see the generator down there. Let's go knock that out. Hey! Hey! The intelligence levels of these folks is depressing, to say the least. Nice little close up of Keith there. Oh god, didn't mean to do that. Problem is, sometimes because it's so close up, it's very hard to see. So you kind of instinctively just kind of tap and B. You don't really realise when you've actually eaten someone, so you kind of just throw them in the air instead of numbing them. It's a bit of an issue, but we'll get over it, I'm sure. Oh yeah! That's great, okay. Let's get these high-rise guys out quickly. Go, come on, Keith. Rawr. And again. Rawr. I think a few people behind you isn't really that big a deal. It's more the rocket guys that are a problem. And it's not even the damage from the rockets that's the issue, it's the knockback. The knockback is what annoys me. Assume. Now usually when there's a side path, you have to go down the side path. If not, I have got saves before it, so we can always just go back and try it again. Watch out, Keith, watch out! get that in the right position, you can knock them out. Nice view that, wasn't it? I've got a nice top-down view of my Keith. Keith is an awful name for a T-Rex. Why is he called Keith? It was somebody's suggestion. I listen to you people and you call my T-Rex Keith. Okay, I did go the right way, so we're going to go ahead and save it because we are kicking ass and taking names. Ow. Oh yeah! Look at that dodge! Check that shit out. Dan, 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 dan. Oh, okay. Who knows? Back up a little bit. Oh, God's sake. Okay, yeah, I'm getting slightly frustrated, I'm not going to lie. Just lost a lot of... Ow. Ugh, hate rockets. You cost me my dinner. Come here. Okay, suddenly, no health. From lots of health to no health. Right. Come here. Thank you. I'm not going to save it just because my health is a bit low. If I can get it up to a decent, respectable level again, I'll go ahead and bump it up. Don't worry, Keith. Good Keith. And turn, and eat, and eat, and turn, and eat, and eat, and nom, and nom, and feed again. Oh, yeah! Double lives. Because they know how horribly rockety it is! Come here! Wait, have I done it? Have I done it? Have I done it? Yes! Maybe? Maybe? Maybe I'm the best person in the whole wide world? Am I the best person in the whole wide world? It seems like I may be the best person in the whole wide world. It's very hard to tell right now. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Sorry, I'm really proud of myself. I've really struggled with this game. This is the final character, ladies and gentlemen. This is Prey. Again, otherwise known as Woman. Feels mean, really. Initiate Site B evacuation protocols. That's Site B. Look at all this geography and such exciting things. Sarah Harding, we know, vet from Jurassic Park 2. Tracking predator movement. Deinonychus, Velociraptor, Tyrannosaurus Rex, Baryonyx. Now, Sarah Harding, I believe, doesn't actually have a weapon. She does, however, have a grappling hook. Oh, no, she's being chased. Run, run, Sarah! Pump those crazy legs. She spends the next few levels being chased by a T-Rex, basically. Human prey. How awesome. Save! Yeah, as far as I know, no weapons. Chased by a T-Rex for the entirety of the game now. It's just a case of moving and moving and moving and moving and moving and not dying. Oh, I do have a weapon. Okay. Ah! T-Rex! Hup. Well, that went well. That definitely... that. Yep, good start, good start. I'm going to go ahead and save it right as the level starts instead of what I just did. Please don't be broken. No. It's not broken, but I broke it. Basically. It'll load. Give it a second. Give it a second. Okay, there we go. Let's move. Let's move out. What? I think that distracts the T-Rex. Woohoo! How cool is that? Huh. Dun, 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 dun. Oh god. Load. Boop. Gonna save it. Oh yeah. Probably actually wanted to get that, but still, whatever. Ah, T-Rex! Every time I do something vaguely successful, save time. See, that was bad, so I'm not gonna save it. And that was very bad, so I'm definitely not gonna save it. Oh yeah! Nope, don't need that. Go! Go! No, Sarah! Sarah, go! Ah! Problem is, when you save... Oh god! When you load... Da, 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 da. No. Nope. Okay, maybe. I'll press the wrong button. Is it gonna work? Yes, it's gonna work. Hup. Hup. I can do that. It's just a case of actually doing it. Yes! Like so. Oh god, no! No! That was a really bad time to save the game. Okay, let's give this one more go. And then we'll finish this off next video. Hep. Hep. Save. Okay, save and don't do that this time. Oh, gosh. I can't move quick enough. This is the issue. Between pressing F3 on my keyboard and then using the 360 controller, this is this period of time where I can't really reach. I don't know why I did that, but I did. Can I destroy those? Can I shoot those? Let's find out. We'll just, on this save, we'll just hop over here. Boop. I cannot. So let's go ahead and load. Hup. Can make it? Yes. Hup. Ah, T-Rex! Totally T-Rex. Okay, that actually worked. I just need to do it slightly better in the future. Oh yeah, check the server out. Oh god. How am I meant to make that? That's horrible. Oh, come on, Sarah. Come on, Sarah. No, I definitely can't seem to. I assume I have to hook onto the. What the? Yes, there we go. Hey! Shot me! Didn't really. Oh, for God's sake. Needing to go for that, so I do it. Okay, and save. I like to move. Oh god. Oh no, 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 no! Okay, I can do this. I can still do this. No, we can't. Okay, we're gonna try this next video because this is failing vaguely badly. I'm just gonna keep going. I think, as far as I know, it's one big, super difficult level. But it is in one big level. And we're gonna make it, ladies and gentlemen, the final episode. Next time, we're gonna finish it. Sarah Harding, we're gonna get it to the end. She's a champion. We're gonna save it. Look, listen to that music. Just listen to the music. It's so dramatic. It's so sort of Indiana Jones-esque. I love it. Let's give it one more go. One more run. Just one synced run. No stopping for anything. Just run. Good start. Definitely a good start. Good start with those, though. Nope, never mind. Okay, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode tomorrow when we finish it off. Cheers, much love, bye-bye.